And also breaking overnight, a woman is recovering after a car hit her downtown. Police say she was crossing Denver just north of the BOK Center. They said the car hit the woman, and a witness says the woman was conscious, but police say she was taken to the hospital as a precaution.